design economics course teaching system based online and offline mixed mode. Sun Tong, Department of Economics, Shenyang Institute of Science and Technology. Abstract. In recent years, many colleges and universities have adopted economics course teaching systems to assist classroom teaching, but there is a shortage of teaching resources in traditional teaching systems, which leads to poor teaching effects. Therefore, the design of an economic course teaching system based on the online and offline hybrid mode. In terms of hardware, memory chips and FPGA chips will be selected and applied to the original system hardware framework. Expand and optimize the design of economics course resource in integration module. Economics teaching resource querying module and economic course teaching module to realize the basic functions of the system. So far, the design of economics course teaching system based on the online and offline hybrid mode is completed. Constructions of the system test link. Through comparison, we can see that the use of this system is better. Keywords: teaching system, memory, curriculum resource, integration, course inquiry. I will from the four following introduct my paper. 1. Background of online teaching system. 2. Introduction of my design. 3. How does my design work? 4. Conclusion. 1. Background of online teaching system. Blended learning, also known as B learning, is combination of offline and online instruction where students interact with the instructor, the material, and other students through both a physical classroom and an online platform. Also known as semi-presential education, this is understood as a type of fusion between traditional education and modern methodology and uses technology. Blended learning uses technology not only to supplement but to transform and improve the learning process. 2. Introduction of my design. Teachers playing a leading role in teaching knowledge in traditional classroom teaching and online teaching, and get students to learn through a variety of teaching methods. Teachers in the classroom will be restricted by factors such as class hours. Online classrooms have achieved effective extension and sublimation of teachers' classroom, and held advantage of rich teaching resources and not limited by time and space. Students can realize the autonomous learning process through online classroom. Blended learning integrates a variety of different teaching methods. In addition to the integration of face-to-face teaching and online teaching, it also includes the integration of multiple learning methods and the integration of multiple modern education technologies, giving full play to the leading role of teachers. At the same time, ensure the main stages of students through multiple angle integration, relying on the network assisted teaching system, the invited and the enthusiasm of students can be effectively improved, and a teaching system that integrates theory and practice can be formed. 2. Introduction of my design. In the system designed this time, the system users are divided into different users' roles according to the different needs of the users. And on this basis, the user permissions are limited. System administrators are responsible for designing the basic information of the system. Teachers can manage material, home, question bank, work sign, formulas, accelerate, site test, parameters, and realize the online examinations. Students can use the system for online learning, summit, homework, site works, exams, and material assistance exchanges, etc. The economics cost teaching system based on the online and offline mixed mode provides a new direction for the classroom teaching process of economics. Harvard design of economics cost teaching system, aiming at the problem of excessive shortage of teaching resources in the original economics cost teaching system. In this study, the online and offline hybrid mode will be used to increase the knowledge reserve in the system in order to improve the adaptability of the hardware. The hardware framework is optimized. The design mode needs to be based on rationality as the basic principle to complete the compilation, classification, and summary of the system. The system needs to include code design modules, update system functions, etc. Code complication. It should meet the system functions, complete the established of the effective structure of software project, and solve the problem of being vulnerable to attacks while revising or updating the system. The memory is the structure instruction holder, which is mainly used to store the multiple instructions issued by the teacher and the multiple instructions replied by the students. The hardware is divided into two types, teacher-side memory and student-side memory, but the function is the same. The main function of embedded computer is to enhance the overall endurance and anti-interference ability of the embedded computer remote-assisted teaching system. In the application process of the system, the memory will first type the reprint. The code commands in input by the teacher in sequence, transmitted to the next hardware of the system. When the received code instructions are too many or too cumbersome to be transmitted at one time, the memory will return the code instructions that have not been transmitted and keep the integrity of these code instructions at all times. Auxiliary and activity. After the code instruction being transmitted is complete, the memory will transmit the reserved code instruction again in order and ensure the perfect connection between the two before and after. Memory chip design. In order to better solve the problem of processing a large number of teaching resources in the economics course teaching system, CAM memory is added as its dedicated storage device in the system hardware design. The design of adding a CAM chip to the teaching system improves the speed of data writing while reducing the time spent on teaching resource integration and retrieval operations. FPGA chip design. On the basis of adding a CAM chip to the system design above to improve the retrieval speed of a large amount of data in the economics course teaching system. Further, adding an FPGA chip to the system hardware design, the FPGA chip can be reconfigured according to different resources. Integration subsidiaries to provide the system with substrate data integration, flexibility, and accuracy. The FPGA chip is embedded with multiple soft core and hard core modules, which can improve the software and hardware coordination capabilities of the resource integration system to a certain extent and provide technical support for the design and operation of system software. Module design of economic curriculum resource integration. Aiming at the problem of poor integration of curriculum resources in the original system during use, this part of performance will be optimized in this research based on the complexity and the diversities of teaching resources. Similarity processing is mainly used in this research to complete the integration process of teaching resources. Siting of teaching modules of economics course. After the user logs onto the platform, teachers can manage the courseware of this course online, assign and modify homework, upload courseware related materials, and publish relevant information. Students can browse corresponding course content, complete homework online, ask questions to teachers, etc. The biggest feature of this function is to provide a suitable learning mechanism. System test analysis. In this study, in order to verify the effect of the design system in the article, in this link, two common systems on the market are selected for comparison with the design system in the article. When the three systems are undergoing comparison tests at the same time, a responsible test environment needs to be designed to ensure the stability of test process. Install the test platform in the above mentioned test network and use it to complete the system test process and obtain the corresponding test results for comprehension analysis. System test analysis. System test analysis. The test results show that teaching resources, query processing time of the design system in the article is shorter than that of current system. Through the comprehension research and analysis of teaching system, it can be seen that the module with the longest running time of this system is the link of teaching resources integration. Because the design system in this article has a strong ability to integrate teaching resources, it can be seen from this role of testing and the system handles the design system in this article. The time is shorter and the teaching results query efficiency is higher. 4. Conclusion. The application of the teaching module designed in this research provides advanced methods for the teaching of economics courses, and the quality of economics teaching is guaranteed and improved. In order to achieve the purpose of aptitude teaching, courseware producers need to design devised teaching content and design diversified teaching storages to suit the different learning characteristic of each leader. Use variety methods to expand and present courseware content to meet the needs of each leader. Thank you for your listening.